大家好，我是千鸟，今天要为大家带来的是《暗龙纪元：异端审判》。这集我们要来跟索拉斯说说话。
The chosen of Andraste, a blessed hero sent to save us all.
如果有办法当英雄的话。
I didn't ask for this, but someone has to find a way to seal the breach.
Spoken nobly indeed.
他为什么要这样说话？
You think I'm mocking you? This age has made people cynical. I've journeyed deep into the fade in ancient ruins and battlefields to see the dreams of lost civilizations. I've watched as hosts of spirits clash to reenact the bloody past in ancient wars both famous and forgotten.Every great war has its heroes. I'm just curious what kind you'll be.
听听他对古代遗迹说什么好了。
Any building strong enough to withstand the rigors of time has a history. Every battlefield is steeped in death. Both attract spirits. They press against the veil, weakening the barrier between our worlds. When I dream in such places, I go deep into the fade.I can find memories no other living being has ever seen.
这么酷哦。对啊，在那地方睡得着。
You fall asleep in the middle of ancient ruins. Isn't that dangerous?
I do set wards. And if you leave food out for the giant spiders, they are usually content to live and let live.
我也很好奇。
I imagine you find some amazing things in there, alongside all the demons.
Exactly. It is occasionally dangerous, yes. But more often it's just sad to see what has been lost. The thrill of finding remnants of a thousand-year-old dream? I would not trade it for anything. I will stay then.At least until the breach has been closed.
Was that in
doubt?
I am an apostate mage surrounded by chantry forces, and unlike you, I do not have a divine mark protecting me.
对我有什么不满啊？
Cassandra has been accommodated, but you understand my caution.
请他相信我好了。哎，爱心哎，可爱选其他的，我觉得我不想。
You came here to help, Solas. I won't let them use that against you.
How would you stop them?
However I had to.
Thank you.
最后没有太多说服力。
But now let us hope either the mages or the Templars have the power to seal the breach.
啊，他瞬移了。
Closing the breach is our primary goal. But I hope we might also discover what was used to create it. Any artifact of such power is dangerous. The destruction of the Conclave proves that much.
的确，找到也还蛮重要的。不过，还在吗
？Whatever created the explosion was destroyed in the blast.
You survived, did you not? The artifact that created the breach is unlike anything seen in this age. I will not believe it destroyed until I see the shattered fragments with my own eyes.
有道理。
We would do well to try to recover whatever created the breach.
Liliana's people have scoured the area near the blast and found nothing. Whatever the artifact was, it is no longer there. In any case, did you need me for anything?
会不会是被带走了？我请他，
I'd be interested in hearing your opinions on elven culture.
I thought you would be more interested in sharing your opinions of elven culture. You are Dalish, are you not?
还是很酸的，生气哦！我是没有感受到生气啊。不过既然选项都出了，代表他是在生气，就问问看吧。
What's your problem with the Dalish? Allergic to Hala?
Yeah, children hacking out stories misheard and repeated wrongly 1,000 times.
Oh, but you know the truth, right?
While they pass on stories, mangling details, I walk the fade. I have seen things they have not.
这样啊，那你就帮他们啊。
The Dalish are trying to restore Elven history. If you know something new, share it.
Would your clan listen to what I had learned in my studies, my travels, or would they mock the Flatir and his stories?
哇，超浅了。
Go back to their ruins. At least you were asking.
刚刚果然应该先闪避一下这个。
I will answer as I can.
啊，反正就这样了。他既然要回答，我就多问一些。
I'd like to know more about the elves from before our time.
The Dalish strive to remember Halam Shiral. But Halam Shiral was merely a fumbling attempt to recreate a forgotten land.
Arlathan.
Elvenan was the empire. And Arlathan, its greatest city. Place of magic and beauty. Lost to time.
不知道有没有机会可以看看那个。
You've studied ancient elves. What else do you know of Arlathan?
We hear stories of them living in trees.Imagine wooden ramps or Dalish aravels. Imagine instead spires of crystal twining through the branches, palaces floating among the clouds. Imagine beings who lived forever, for whom magic was as natural as breathing. That is what was lost.
感觉很棒。
Are all Dalish elves like my clan?
No. Your clan was unique in having enough interest in human affairs to send you to spy upon the Divine's meeting.As your clans have been separate for so long, they have all changed, adapting to the lands in which they live. Some are no more than bandits, others trade freely with humans, and some have disappeared entirely into the forests.
What can you tell me about elves living in human cities?
The culture in alienages or among the slaves of Tevinter is like any of the impoverished and powerless. They cling to memories of a better past and practice a few rituals to distinguish themselves from humans.
Is the magic they teach in the circle different from the magic I learned with my people?
No and yes. Magic is magic, just as water is water, but it can be used in different ways. Dalish magic is more practical, not needing chantry approval.Although they still frown on blood magic. Superstition. Much of it is more subtle. A legacy from when elves were immortal.
特殊什么？哦，看我对哪一个比较好奇的意思吗？写魔法我之前大概知道了，有听说过了。我问一下布什好了，毕竟我是精灵。
The Legends of Elven Immortality.Did they use magic to increase their lifespan?
No. It was simply part of being elven. The subtle beauty of their magic was the effect, not the cause of their nature. Some spells took years to cast.
那为什么现在不行了？
Echoes linger for centuries, harmonizing with new magic in an unending symphony. It must have been beautiful.
You said that the century against blood magic was a superstition.
I did. It's fortunate Cassandra is not within earshot.Most modern cultures forbid blood magic. Publicly, even Tevinter disapproves of it. But as I said, magic is magic. It matters only in how it is used.
同意。那我对写魔法有点兴趣。这感觉就是，不知道索拉斯会不会写魔法。
I'd be interested in learning more about blood magic.
I would teach you if I knew it. Unfortunately, using blood magic seems to make it more difficult to enter the Fade. You understand why I bothered to learn it. A shame, as it is extremely powerful. Provided it remains a tool, not a crutch, nor a passion.
We'll talk later.
Goodbye.
没了吗？再讲讲看，应该还有。 不要乱跑。你到底要不要跟我讲话，索拉斯？移动哎呦！啊，这样对话就中断。对，还有两个还没问。
What do you know about the Fade?
A great deal, from my wanderings. There are few hard facts, but I can share what I have learned.
I'd like to know more about the breach.
Simply put, it is a tear in the veil between this world and the Fade, allowing spirits to enter the world physically.Small tears occur naturally when magic weakens the veil, or when spirits cluster in an area that has seen many deaths. But your mark allows you to exert some control over the breach. That means it was created deliberately.
可是，就算是天然形成的小裂口，我也可以关闭啊。
I'd like to know more about the veil.
Circle mages call it a barrier between this world and the Fade. But according to my studies in ancient Elven lore, that is a vast oversimplification. Without it.Imagine if spirits entered freely. The Fade was not a place one went, but a state of nature like the wind.
嗯，感觉还不错啊。
It sounds like it would be wonderful.
And dangerous. But yes, a world where imagination defines reality, where spirits are as common as trees or grass. Instead, spirits are strange and fearful.And the Fade is a terrifying world touched only by mages and dreamers.
也是啊，会有那些恶魔啊、憎恨啊跑出来。
Along with the obvious peril.
I'd like to know more about demons.
Your Dalish say that demons hate the natural world, seek to bring their chaos and destruction to the living. But such simplistic labels misconstrue their motivations, and in so doing, do all a great disservice. Spirits wish to join the living. And a demon?That wish gone.
我开始不知道你在讲什么了，索拉斯。
Is there a way to coexist, to live with them, if not in peace, at least without such active confrontation?
Not in the world we know today. The veil creates a barrier that makes true understanding most unlikely. But the question is a good one, and it matters that you thought to ask.
好吧。随便选的选项也往我希望的方向前进了。
What can I do for you?
I'd like to know more about you, Solas.
Why?
诶，为何？尊敬你，他会不会讲啊
？You're an apostate, yet you risked your freedom to help the Inquisition.
Not the wisest course of action when framed that way.
I appreciate the work you're doing, Solas. I just wanted to know more about you.
I'm sorry.So much fear in
me. 对啊，你有需要吗？
What would you know of me?
What made you start studying the Fade?
I grew up in a village to the north. There was little to interest a young man, especially one gifted with magic. But as I slept, spirits of the Fade showed me glimpses of wonders I had never imagined. I treasured my dreams. Being awake out of the Fade became troublesome.
不醒来不就悲剧了吗
？Did spirits try to tempt you?
No more than a brightly colored fruit is deliberately tempting you to eat it. I learned how to defend myself from more aggressive spirits, and how to interact safely with the rest. I learned how to control my dreams with full consciousness. There was so much I wanted to explore.
所以是清醒的。
I gather you didn't spend your entire life dreaming.
No. Eventually, I was unable to find new areas in the Fade.
Why?
Two reasons. First, the Fade reflects the world around it. Unless I traveled, I would never find anything new. Second, the Fade reflects and is limited by our imaginations. If we find interesting areas, one must be interested.
其实我没有很懂他到底在讲什么。 再问他一个问题好了。
Is this why you joined the Inquisition?
I joined the Inquisition because we were all in terrible danger. If our enemies destroy the world, I would have nowhere to lay my head while dreaming of the fate.
那就祝他顺利喽。
Thank you. In truth, I've enjoyed experiencing more of life to find more of the fate.
How so?
You train your will to control magic and withstand possession. Your indomitable focus is an enjoyable sight benefit. You have chosen a path whose steps you do not dislike because it leads to a destination you enjoy. As have I.
爱心呢
Indomitable focus?
Presumably. I have yet to see it dominate. I imagine that the sight would be...
拜托，这位大大，你才认识我没多久哎。
You said you'd traveled to many different places.
This world, all its memory, is reflected in the Fade. Dream in ancient ruins, you may see a city lost to history. Some of my fondest memories were found in crumbling cities, long picked dry by treasure seekers, the best of the battlefields. Spirits pressed so tightly on the veil that you can slip across with but a thought.
是啊。
Any place in particular?
I dreamt of Ostagar.I witnessed the brutality of the Darkspawn and the valor of the Ferelden warriors. I saw Alistair and the hero Ferelden light the signal fire.
Oh, 一代的故事。
Logan's infamous betrayal of Kaelin's forces.
来回忆一下。
I've heard the stories. It would be interesting to hear what it was really like.
That's just it. In the Fade, I see reflections created by spirits who react to the emotions of the warriors. One moment.I see heroic wardens lighting the fire and a power-mad villain sneering as he lets King Kaelin fall.
Logan.
Next, I see an army overwhelmed and a veteran commander refusing to let more soldiers die in a lost cause.
And you can't tell which is real.
It is the Fade. They are all real.
Logan 是叛徒。
Have you always traveled and studied alone?
Not at all. I have built many lasting friendships. Spirits of wisdom.Possessed of ancient knowledge, happy to share what they had seen. Spirits of purpose helped me search. Even wisps, curious and playful, would point out treasures I might have missed.
I don't know of any spirits by those names.
They rarely seek this world. When they do, their natures do not often survive exposure to the people they encounter. Wisdom and purpose are too easily twisted to pride and desire.
原来是这样。另外两个是恶魔哎，不过能够成为朋友吗？我有这种疑惑。
You trust these spirits not to possess you the first time you accidentally make a wish.
Do you trust your friends not to turn on you?
Well, yes, but they're people.
You know what I mean. 不是这样子。
Are people only people because they are flesh and blood? Is Cassandra defined by her cheekbones and not her faith? Eric by his chest hair and not his wit?
好吧，不要再继续了。很高兴认识你。再继续讲下去了，现在要往我不希望的方向前进了。同意他也颇奇怪。
You have an interesting way of looking at the world, Solas.
I try. And that isn't quite an answer.
I look forward to helping you make new friends.
That should be... well...
That isn't quite an answer either.
你们两个是怎样？
Hello.
We'll talk later.
好，没了。我们来看看一些资料库吧。最初的审问会，超过900年前教会诞生了。随着时间经过，当时大家都知道的事实变得不太清楚。 一般大众相信教会独自建立了圣殿骑士和法师之环，几乎没有人记得那时有审问会存在这件事。记得的人相信审问会比教会先诞生，狩猎恐怖统治的源头教团员和魔法师，最后转变为圣殿骑士延续下去，那和事实不太一样。必须注意，教会设立前色达斯，也就是唯一的军事力量泰文特灭亡后世界的状态。人们将安卓斯特的死、万一、每天面对的恐惧这些责任全部推给了魔法。这并不是没有理由的。恶魔和憎恨席卷地方，没有一个人是保证安全的，因为没有人打算去做该做的事。一群希望在建立军事力量之间没有共通点的男女聚在一起，首先成立的是探索骑士团。他们打算找出真相，解答疑问，然后将这个变得奇怪的世界恢复正常。他们所用的是恐怖统治吗？恐怕是的，因为他们原是一般的市民，有特别慎重保护魔法师的迹象。他们在介入仲裁时，为了决定哪个集团是有罪的，会召开临时法庭。像这样利用正义的力量使他们的评价恶化。探索骑士以前曾反对所有的集团，他们的审问会不成为任何一边的同伴，贯彻自己的立场，这让他们得到恶名。就算如此，他们也被认为是善良的人，也就是遵守造物主的真的戒律的人们。这样是在为了表示对新成立教会的支持而毫不犹豫地舍弃自己的旗帜时获得了最好的证明。他们在心底相信圣殿骑士团才是这个恐怖的时代色达斯最需要的。结果神翁会并不是教会的狂信者，而是独立的理想主义者的集团，这才是真相。节录自修道士珍妮特菲所著《知识的追求：一个教会学者的游记》。精灵与恶魔。第一次召唤它时，它是一朵玫瑰，不会枯萎，不变的，而且没有刺，是我所知道中最纯粹的爱之精灵。它绝不会憎恨、贪心、轻蔑。第二次从帷幕那边将它叫过来时，我们一起散步、跳舞，还接吻了。清淡纯粹、拥有完美的美貌的你，任何女人都比不上，任何男人都无法抗拒。在那之后，我虽然收到来自贤者们的警告，还是进行了第三次尝试。他一句话就解开了我的支配，握住了我的心脏，微笑着说：我虽然只是爱，你的热情改变了火，将这个精灵变成残酷的欲望。节录自贤者欧雷提斯所著给做梦人的圣歌14行诗126。猎人与他的精灵。这个我看过了，上一集的最后看过了。这个上一集的最后也看过了。
Are we going to have new verses in the Chant of Light now for the Herald of Andraste, telling what she did?
It's far too soon to consider anything like that.
I was talking with a friend who said there used to be a verse about an elf in the Chant of Light.
No, that's not true. I'm sorry.But that doesn't mean the Maker loves you any less.
fix the door just like you asked, Flitter.
You're certain?
It's just what I heard.
Master Harriet said I should go back right away. Oh.
I'll ask around again tomorrow.
Well, let me know if you find one.
In 哪里啊？不是他。啊。Sky fall, then darkness reign on thee. Now flee from the dragon's heart, warring red escadas, reach him to the fate has come. Demon, despair my life and a song. 好听耶，还有好几个，还有几首歌，就之后再慢慢听。先看这个故事，《双背山脉的故事》。很久很久以前，曾有过，就连群山也有心灵的时代。山之神科斯在与世界中心的贝雷纳斯峰的山顶设置了王座，从那里看遍了地面与天空的每个地方。他看到了强大的人变弱，勇敢的人生病，闲人因为爱跟愚者在一起的样子。科斯拿出他的心脏，打算藏在谁也不会想去找的地方外，认定心脏绝对不会背叛自己后就执行了。他将心脏封入金的酒杯中，埋到地下。为了保护心脏，在那周边造出看都没看过的险峻山脉——双背山脉。然而，失去心的山神逐渐变得残酷，他的胸口被尖叫哭嚎的悲痛山峰填满，食物失去味道，音乐不再甜美，勇敢的行为带来的喜悦也没了。他为了让人们痛苦，引发了雪崩和地震。人类和众神称他为暴君并起义，却没能打倒没有心脏的科斯。一段时间后，不论是众神还是人类中，逐渐没有愿意向科斯发起挑战的英雄了。天的女神派自己最优秀的孩子们，最敏捷的、最聪明的、最有力的，这些会飞的孩子们被派到山上，用一年又一天的时间寻找失去的心脏。然而，麻雀和渡鸦、秃鹰和老鹰、雨燕和信天翁全都空手而回。就在那时，雷鸟说话了，希望由他去找神之长的心脏。在其他的鸟嘲笑那非常小，比起在天上飞舞实在是太土，活着的大部分时间都在地上跳的雷鸟。女神说，双背山脉对老鹰都太过严酷，并没有给予这个小生物祝福，但雷鸟还是出发了。小鸟进入了深山，因为它不会飞，贴在地上爬行前进，紧贴着地面前进，躲过了过于猛烈的山峰，终于抵达了心脏跳动的山谷。因为山神的恐怖行为，心脏变得小鸟搬不动的重量，小鸟把黄金酒杯滚出山谷并滚下山，这么做时酒杯撞击地面粉碎了，心脏膨胀到快要爆开的程度，过于疼痛使得山神来确认到底发生什么事。科斯一接近心脏，心脏就飞回他的胸口，他再次完整了。东王哈根没有放过这次的机会， 为了让心脏没机会再次逃走，心脏不是科斯自己挖出来的吗？在科斯的胸口绑上了三条铁束带和三条冰束带。那之后，众神给予雷鸟比高贵的老鹰更多的称赞。教会学者的修女贝德林著费洛登传承与历史的雷鸟阿福的故事。我们这期 episode 就先到这里，谢谢大家的收看，下一期 episode 再见，拜拜。
If it was that bad, why did you stay? Cassandra said you were free to go. Your loyalty to the man you served as admirable, quartermaster.